I've never seen you like this, so cocky. Are you taking a lot of things for granted? The boyfriend's still in the picture.
I'm not taking anything for granted until the vows have actually
been stated. Well, that's it. You think wedding vows are going to change everything? God, your naivete is astounding. Didn't you see The Graduate?
You can remember The Graduate?
Yeah, I can remember a few things. Apparently you don't. The end? Catherine Ross has just married this really cool guy. Tall, blonde, incredibly popular, the makeout king of his fraternity in Berkeley. When this obnoxious Dustin Hoffman character shows up at the back of the church and starts pounding on the glass, acting like a total asshole.
Elaine! Elaine!
Does Catherine Ross tell Dustin Hoffman, "Get lost, creep, I'm a married woman"? No. She runs off with him. On a bus. That is the reality.
Thanks a lot.